Welcome back to Carrollton City Limits. We try to dig up some great stories to let you know about what either is going on presently or some stories that made us who we are today. And we hope this touches you in the way it touched us. So today, we are going to introduce you to TJ Garrison. TJ Garrison actually was a first responder here in Carrollton. He was a firefighter all the way from 1969. That's when he first began his journey. I stumbled upon his obituary first. That was not the end of his life. We want his story to continue, and we hope that we will encounter more people like him in our city. And he is one of the reasons that makes our city so special. I'm going to start off reading you his obituary, and then we're going to share some really great photos with you, tell you a little bit about who he was. So TJ Garrison, age 72, of Carrollton, Texas, passed away on Thursday, July 25th of 2019. TJ was born on November 2nd of 1946 in Denton, Texas. He was born to Lucille Coffey and Ernest J. Garrison. Graduated in 1965 from R.L. Turner High School. TJ honorably served his country in the United States Army. TJ joined the Carrollton Fire Department in 1969. The fire chief at that time was Fire Chief Douglas. He retired with the rank as captain in the year of 1999. He had 30 years of service behind him at that point. After retiring, he went on to enjoy the things he loved most: fishing, hunting, and his grandchildren. TJ Garrison was a devoted husband, was a devoted father, and a loving papaw. TJ is survived by his wife, Marianne Garrison, his son, Joe Garrison, his daughter-in-law, Sarah, his daughter, Jill Davis, and Jill's husband, Michael, and a son named Jason Garrison. TJ was preceded in death by his father, Ernest J. Garrison, and his mother, Lucille Garrison, and his sibling, Billy Ray Garrison. The family has asked that donations be made to the Parkland Burn Camp in lieu of flowers. Anyone who knows the fire department, they're always raising money for that burn camp, and that's something that still remains very dear to a lot of the firefighters to this day. Sherry Anderson Buckingham. Now, she still lives in our city today. She was born and raised here. Her daughter now works for the city, and this is a family who our city is very dear to them. And she wrote, "I was so saddened by the news of your death, TJ. You were always a big brother I never had. You and the guys hung out at our house all of the time. Back in our younger days, you loved my parents, especially my dad, and you treated them just like they were your very own. My family's thoughts and prayers go out to Marianne and all of your sweet family. You'll be greatly missed. Rest in peace, Bubba." Charlene wrote, "I love this man with all my heart. He was always so good to us. He would give you the shirt off his back and never ask for it in return. Great loss for the United States. Love and prayers to the Garrison family." Ray Hodge wrote, "Truly saddened to learn of TJ's passing. He was a classmate and a teammate. And I can tell you one thing as an absolute fact. No one was tougher and could endure as much pain and not let on as he could on the football field. Ran in the family as Billy Ray, his brother, was the same exact way. Have thought of TJ often throughout the years and deeply regret not staying in touch. Prayers to the family. Rest in peace, TJ." We found out that his family was very involved in the city as well. His three children graduated from Newman Smith High School. Joe Garrison graduated in 1986. Jill Garrison graduated in 1989. And Jason Garrison graduated from the class of 1991. The photos you see are of Carrollton in our earlier days. In fact, these are neighborhoods now that are filled with big trees and houses on every corner. And TJ Garrison was, honestly, he helped build the city. Not only did he help build the city, but every single day for 30 years straight, he was putting his life on the line for us to have the luxury of living here. He definitely gave more to our city and didn't expect a whole lot in return. It's because of people like TJ Garrison and his family that we have the wonderful city that we have today. Thank you to the Garrison family. Thank you for sharing firefighter TJ Garrison with us. We appreciate you very much for this. And thank you for allowing him to do the job he did. I think that he touched many lives. Just from looking at the photos, you can tell how loved and admired he was. And I hope that with this video, his legacy continues and more people are touched with his story and don't want to do things just like he did so that we can continue to have our city growing stronger. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Carrollton City Limits. If you like this video, we ask that you please like, share, and subscribe to the channel that you're watching it on. And if you have another fantastic story with great photos just like this, please do not hesitate to send us a message and let us know. We would love to continue sharing wonderful people and the treasures that are priceless in our city with you. Thanks so much. Until next time, y'all.